keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Eat 'em up.
Back again up in this. Entertain it for you.
Tonight, from Paul Brown Stadium in Cincinnati. It's the AFC Wildcard Round on EA Sports. As we'll see Justin Fields and the Cincinnati Bengals taking on Patrick Mahomes and the Kansas City Chiefs.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL playoffs brings us to a very loud and a sold-out Paul Brown Stadium in Cincinnati, Ohio. Coming up, it's the final game of Wild Card Weekend, and we've got a good AFC matchup in store between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Cincinnati Bengals. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the postseason on EA Sports. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. And Charles, that's really all I need to say to get you fired up. It's the postseason on EA Sports.
And no one's more fired up than the guys who are going to be playing in this game. This is what they fought for all year long. Go back to the OTAs, the mini camps, training camp, throughout the season to get to the playoffs. Intensity level will be off the charts.
And able to get this out to the 25. Here come the Bengals now to take over. Leading them out, the rookie from Ohio State at 22 years of age, it's Justin Fields.
And he comes up with a really good regular season with over 4,000 yards passing. And now in the playoffs, people always ask the question, do you continue to play the way you played in the regular season? Do you turn it loose? Or do you tone it down a little bit? I think you've got to be smart, but make sure you show the defense something they haven't seen before.
And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8. Second and 2. A shotgun snap. Fields flush to his right. He completes it to Boyd. And he's going to be taken down with a marker on the field. So let's see about the call. So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
It's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. The only people celebrating, the guys who just gave up.
And he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. Frank Clark. It'll go as a loss of about 8 as he gets in there to drop him. And I don't think this is the script they had in mind for their opening drive. This is 3rd and long. Going with a screen for Murray. Got some room at the 30. And he'll be out right at the 35. A real letdown defensively. That was 3rd and a bundle. But they allow the conversion. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on 1st and 10. They'll fake the handoff. Now Fields. And that'll be incomplete. This defense for the Chiefs, they were terrific last week in the win over Denver.
And they needed to be because the game was a game we don't see very often anymore. Low scoring, slugging it out in the trenches. One play can make the difference type of a game, and each play took on more importance, and they got it done.
They get 7 out of that, so they're left with a 3rd and 3. From the gun, here's Fields. Escaping the... Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And I think the Chiefs have it. They do. Here's the Chiefs offense for their first possession, and it's Patrick Mahomes at quarterback.
And he comes into this wild card round off of a really good regular season, better than 30 touchdown passes. And he said he feels like he can take some shots against the secondary. In fact, in our meeting, he said not only can he take shots, he expects to do it early.
Now after the fumble recovery, it's Mahomes. And that one off the mark behind him, incomplete. Second and 10, a very chilly day here, but no snow. And I got to say, if it's going to be this cold, I want snow. You should see Charles' face. He's looking at me like I'm crazy. And he's brought down at the 24 after a gain of 4. So Charles, first drive here, a little safe completion underneath, maybe get some rhythm, get your feet wet, so to speak.
I agree, and I like it because it's a lot like a basketball game when you're...
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up by Jesse Bates. And this one will be brought back to the 22.
Well, it's a cold night, and whether you're a quarterback that wears a glove on his throwing hand or not, that ball is a rock, Brandon. You've got to really drive it through the cold and the wind, or it can take off on you, and that may have been what happened there.
And he'll get about 3 as he takes this up near the 25. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7. Now Fields. And he will find the open man. It's DJ Moore. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. Flushed out right. He finds his man complete. It's Murray. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. 2nd and right at a yard. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. This is 3rd and 1, very likely 4 down territory, even if they don't get it, though. It's caught on the right side at Smith. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. His first catch of this wild card game, and it's good for a first down. Play action. It's Fields. Eluding the pressure right. And he wisely will throw that one away.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
So now 2nd and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Fields now to throw. And he's got it. Touchdown, Bengals. DJ Moore there to make the grab. And the Bengals will strike first here in this wild card matchup. Well, these guys have won 3 straight ball games and another good start to this one out to the 6-0 lead.
And I've talked with so many different coaches, as have you along the way, and they always talk about winning streaks and the mood of a team and how much easier it is to actually prepare during that time. Guys are sharp, guys are focused, everyone's feeling good, and we're seeing it early in this one.
And we see James, he will not return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. An 11-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Chiefs first down. Mahomes going to throw. Got his man complete over the middle. That's James. 7 yards, the pickup there. From just shy of midfield, Mahomes is going to let one fly for Tate. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long way out there, but it'll be 3rd down. They'll try and run for it. Here's Johnson. And he won't be close to a 1st down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. Defensively, they rally the troops to force 4th down after that 7-yard pickup back on first. This is away, but boy, headed straight for the sidelines. And no return here. Where will they spot it? They say just outside the 20-yard line. Latavius Murray getting set to go again. The passing game, they've had more success there than the running game. Maybe something they game plan for.
How come they didn't tell us about it?
Because they wanted to keep it a secret.
We did ask, didn't we? But I think what happened in this one is they've realized that they've established the run pretty well, and teams are going to key on that. They thought they could open it up and have success through the air, and that's exactly what's going on.
Yeah, they've had success at least so far here in the second quarter. 22 yards on the catch and run, a first down. Sliding out of the pocket. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. Oh, Brown, a nice catch. And all the way down to the five. Well, make that now two completions for him on this drive, and these aren't ordinary completions. They're big ones.
Yeah, these are the types that make a secondary talk to each other and not in a good way. Oftentimes pointing fingers. Hey, who's got him? Someone cover him. That type of indecision can open up even more big plays.
Nothing on first down, so the ball remains at the 8-yard line, second and goal. To the air again, Fields being chased out left. And it's caught. They'll wind up getting 7 on the completion, but they'll still be faced now with a third and goal situation. He was out there waving his arms, and when you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help, I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
And that is incomplete. But the pressure there on third down, forcing the errant pass. Fourth down coming up. A field goal would make it a 2-score game, but they're going to go aggressive. They're going to try this thing on fourth and goal. They snap it to Fields. And that is caught. He's got it for a Bengal touchdown. C.J. Uzama there to make the grab. And the Bengals are able to grow their lead. Extra point by Butker is on target. And that'll make the score 14-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And we see James, he will not return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They trail early on the road in the playoffs. Not a great combination as they've got it first and 10. And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. He had over 100 catches in the regular season, and now he's got his first catch of this wild card game. A first down carry here for Johnson. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about 4. Second and 6. Now a second down and 6. To throw, it's Mahomes. The tight end Kelce has it over the middle. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50.
And that's a more than acceptable read right there, because it's zone coverage, so timing is everything. This time he waits for his man to come open, puts it right on him, and they pick up a first down.
And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. A reminder coming up at the half, as we've done all year. We'll get you to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. Coach will have the lowdown on what's going on here in this wild card weekend as we begin on the road to Super Bowl 53 in Atlanta.
Receiver coaches preach to their guys all the time, separation. That's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
Quickly to Kelce. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. So much for the run on third and one. Instead, it's a big chunk in the pass game. First down. Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes. Caught out left side by Robinson. A gain of 6 there on first.
Timing is so important on a route like this, because he's going to line up out right and then cut straight across the field. I think the ball might have come out of
catch. He's got it. Touchdown, Chiefs. Richie James there to make the grab. And the Chiefs get a late score here, the final minute of the first half. The way this one was going, you just got the sense they needed something before half. They've at least got something on the board now. Still trailing, but a good sign.
That takes me back to our preseason tour of NFL camps. You remember we talked with that one coach who said his emphasis this year was scoring in the last 2 minutes of a half, heading into the locker room. This hits it right there. Take that momentum, take that good feeling, and take the locker room, regroup, and start over. They got it here.
They did indeed. A lot of football, full half to be played. The Cincy offense about ready to go here on their next drive. And with a little under a minute to go, still time to try to put a drive together to add to their lead, should they so choose. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. Give him 10 yards there, and about by the nose of the football, he's going to have a first down. That goes out wide to Murray. Now the Bengals going to use the first of their timeouts, as the stoppage will come with 23 seconds to go till halftime. 5 yards on the pickup, and it'll be a second down. Out of the gun, Fields. He finds his man, complete. That's Murray. The Bengals going to use the second of their timeouts, as the clock will stop with 18 seconds to go in the first half. Now a first down throw, Fields. Trying for Brown, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Juan Thornhill. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half. He's had a fantastic rookie season, made a lot of lovely throws, but that wasn't one of them.
Well, we got to give him one, don't we? I mean, with the year he's having, a lot easier for he and his teammates to accept that throw, because for the most part, what they've seen, it's been pretty sensational.
I think you'd agree that looked like the right call for...
Officials are going to be right on the play each and every time. You may not like the call, but they're usually spot on.
Throwing on first down is Mahomes. And this incomplete. An excellent play downfield on the football. Might have had a shot to pick it off even, but it's second down. Final shot before the half for Mahomes. It's Kelce on the ground. So we're at halftime of this AFC West. And okay, so much for our halftime break. Apparently we're going to get right back to it. Both teams try to avoid being one and done in these playoffs as we start the second half of this AFC wild card game. And we will not see a return to start the half, as this will be a touchback. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And Charles, that had to be an interesting locker room at halftime. This is a team that's had so much success this year. Haven't really had to deal with a lot of adversity at halftime, to be honest. But now here they are with their playoff lives on the line.
And I think when you're alluding to that interesting locker room, you're just wondering, how are they handling that bit of adversity that they're seeing right now? Because I think this is a team that has to look to lean on the veterans at this point. We know we're better than this. We proved it all season. Let them disseminate that confidence through the locker room. But this opening drive, it'll be an important one for them to give them a little jolt of confidence moving forward.
Golden Tate, his intended receiver. And that'll make it third down. Throwing now is Mahomes. Caught, Kelce, left side. The completion there winds up a wash, and it'll bring up fourth down.
Excuse my snarkiness here, but isn't the idea of completing a pass supposed to mean you get downfield and gain yards?
Especially on third down.
Yeah, that one. How about the defense? Figured that one out in a big way. Yeah, they completed it all right and lost yardage.
And that negates that's a pretty decent punt return.
And the goal is to gain a first down on a punt return, which is 10 yards. This was much more than that, but it is going to come back due to the illegal block in the back.
And this nearly an interception, but it's incomplete. Well, a turnover really would have helped him there, but not to be. That was second down run for Murray. Murray, strong running. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. 10 yards there on a Bengal first. On first down, Fields. Flushed to, and he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down.
You know, on these types of plays, we're always looking to assess blame. Okay, where did it break down? Sometimes it's just a great play.
Throwing on second and long. Fields. Escaping the pressure right. Airing it out deep for Smith. He rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Legarius Sneed. And he'll take it across midfield and down to the 48-yard line. A young quarterback, Charles, rolling to his right. I know he's right-handed, but is that one that maybe a veteran sticks in his pocket?
I think so, but you have to remember with young quarterbacks, it may take a few years before they get all the stuff out of them that they did earlier in their career or even in their college days when they were used to being dominant. In this case, the NFL veteran defense ended up winning the battle.
Still a few inches short of a first down as they come up now on second down. Here's Mahomes to throw. He'll drop this down to Johnson underneath. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Give him 15 yards on that one. Kansas City has a first down. Mahomes now to throw. Trying to find his tight end, Kelce, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 22. There he goes, right side. 20, 10, 5, and he is not quite going to make it all the way in. They'll mark him down right about the one-yard line. Suddenly, it's first and goal after the interception. A quick change in the situation here. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. And he's got it. Touchdown, Bengals. Latavius Murray there to make the grab. And the Bengals use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for six. Extra point by Butker is on target. And it's now 21-7. After the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And we see James, he will now return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive.
And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. To throw again on second down. Mahomes to the right side. It's Kelce. That'll give him 60 yards receiving now as he's got a first down. They'll run with a backup. This is Williams. And not much room to operate as he'll get this up only to about the 41. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine. Now here's Mahomes. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Williams. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. It'll go as a gain of 10 and a Kansas City first down. Looking to throw is Mahomes. And Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Eli Apple. And they have possession, and they have it at the 38-yard line. A very good starting field position for the Bengals here as they come up first and 10 at their 38. Flushed out right. And that one going to be off target and incomplete.
They certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
And he's going to lose a yard or two, taken down behind the line.
The sack comes from Anthony Hitchens. Throwing on third down, Fields. And this is caught. I think he got that with one hand. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds.
So great throw right there, and what a regular season this rookie had, piloting this offense, guiding them to a division title, and they get the home date here in round one of the playoffs. But Charles, how do you think they'll play it here? Will they run the same kind of wide open offense they've run all season, or do you think that they'll try and take some pressure off of the young fella?
Oh, I think they're going high, wide, and handsome.
And intercepted, maybe the turning point they need. Picked off by the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And a super return as he gets us all the way down inside the 25-yard line.
Certainly not what he was hoping for, Charles. That's now three interceptions in this ball game.
But there's a lot of knowledge to be gleaned every time you throw an interception if you do things the right way. And hasn't there been a pretty darn good quarterback along the way who threw a lot of interceptions early, learned from them, and became great later?
Who would that be?
That'd be one Peyton Manning. Threw 28 his rookie year. That's the NFL record. How'd things turn out for him?
I think okay. He's a guy in all the commercials now, right?
Yeah, I think he's doing okay.
This is caught. Nice gain of 8 that time, and it's second and goal.
Fired that one in there, able to make connection on a nice in route.
With those faster passes when they're going that fast, any hesitation as a quarterback that the deflection, if you miss, might be bigger and lead to an interception?
Yeah, and the deflection works both ways. Maybe a defender gets a hand in the way and it pops in the air. And sometimes you throw it so hard your receiver can't handle it and he pops it up in the air for the defenders to grab as well.
But a moot point there as they were able to connect.
Williams again, and he is in. Touchdown, Kansas City. Darrell Williams taking it in from a yard out.
And the Chiefs have made it a one-score game again here in the fourth. So the second down run didn't work. They run it again on third down and get in. I wasn't sure if they might pass it, Charles. We know that they like to mix it up down here around the goal line.
Yeah, almost felt like the offensive line said, forget mixing it up. Let's call our favorite running play over our best blockers, and let's get this one in.
And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. The Bengals drive about to get going. And this, a very important drive, leading in the fourth quarter of this wild card game. But this one far from over as they start out here first down.
Oh, he's hit. He lost the football. Put it on the carpet. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble, and that could have been trouble.
We always hear a lot of veterans on the defensive side of the football. They talk about smelling blood in the water, putting pressure on a rookie. They got to him there to force it free, but couldn't recover it.
And you mentioned the pressure. Rookie quarterback, you're going to bring more pressure to him at all times because you don't know how he's going to hold up. He was fortunate.
And all the way in for a Cincinnati score. Latavius Murray, his second touchdown of the night.
And the Bengals use the big play to extend their fourth quarter lead.
That's a pretty quick response to that last touchdown drive. It seemed like they maybe given up momentum. Not so fast.
No, not at all, because they end up pushing the lead up once again. And you're exactly right. Thought momentum might have been shifting. Instead, they grabbed old Mo, didn't let him get to the opposite sideline.
And we see James, he will not return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive.
If they want to advance in this divisional round, look, obviously the time is now. Trailing here in the fourth as they go to work on a crucial, crucial drive, first and 10.
And he's going to be dropped following a pickup of 7, past the 30 to the 32. They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, second and 3. Now Mahomes. He's got Burton here.
The offense on third down tonight, 2 for 5 to this point. They're looking at third and a few inches.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Ricardo Allen with a pick. And the return here will go to the 31-yard line. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. A shotgun handoff. This is Murray now. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple and that's it. From the 30 on second down, Fields. His throw incomplete.
That was an interesting look there because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
And now the third down throw incomplete as well. And with things looking pretty good on the scoreboard, they're going to keep the offense out there and go for it here on fourth. Eluding the pressure right. And that is incomplete, but there is a flag. And on fourth down, this is a big call. Well, you won't hear any boos from this home crowd on that call.
No, not at all. And it's been a long day for this crowd waiting for this game. It's been a long evening as well. Finally, they feel they got a call.
Now he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. And now we're going to get a timeout defensively. So another stop, 1:50 left in the football game. Another yard would probably put this thing in the books. It's 2nd and 1. They go with Murray again. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. They'll run here. It's Murray. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Bengal TD. Latavius Murray saving his best for the playoffs with his 3rd touchdown of the game. And the Bengals continue to show why it pays to play at home in the postseason as they add on to their lead. Extra point by Butker is on target. And the lead now to 3 touchdowns at 21. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And we see James, he will not return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And at this point, maybe you say, you know, it was a good effort really just to make the playoffs. They couldn't win their division but did earn a wild card berth. It does appear, however, that their season is just a few minutes away from ending in one-and-done fashion. And that one drops down incomplete. Good coverage there. Forced the ball free, and it's 2nd down. He'll be dropped after a gain of about 6 across the 30 to the 31. And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. Now you've got to hustle your guys to the line and get them set. Mahomes to throw once more. Well, Mahomes can't get away, and down he goes. They're going to hurry back to the line now to try again after the sack. Mahomes, and this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's 3rd down. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on 3rd down. Now back to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield, and that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up 4th down. Now Mahomes got to have this one. And that is incomplete. And our attention here turns to Latavius Murray. And as we peer at the numbers, he got off to a struggling start, but since then really found his rhythm.
And I think that comes together with not just the halftime adjustments, but just that quiet confidence. If you just keep doing the things you've been working on, eventually there will be creases. You know, find those gaps in the defense, keep working on them, and maybe what didn't happen very well for you in the beginning of the game starts to open up as the game moves on.
And that one is incomplete, and it stops the clock at 12 seconds left in the half. 4th quarter, you've got the big lead. If you're coaching, Charles, you still taking shots like that downfield?
I'd be a little more concerned with running some clock and making sure you're taking care of the lead, because you keep flinging it around, you throw a couple of picks, you can put yourself in jeopardy.
And he is going to have a Bengals 1st down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. And one of the whistles for timeout. So they'll stop the clock here in a game that's been decided in the closing seconds. A run, it's Murray. And able to get this down inside the 15, either the 13 or 14 before he's out of bounds.
When you find that kind of yardage, you couldn't be more confident as a ball carrier. And guess what? You're going to go back and tell your offensive coordinator, I'd like to keep carrying it, thank you.
You got to love it.
And he takes it in for the score on the game's final play. So it doesn't affect the outcome, but a little whipped cream on top to their ending.
Or as our friends in Bayou Country would say, that's a little lanyap, a little extra on top.
And let's not forget, he had the receiving touchdown earlier. Now a trio of rushing touchdowns. Quite a performance.
Diversification, that's all you can talk about. His ability to do everything leaves him on the field on every down on offense because you can hand it to him, as we've seen. But you said three rushing touchdowns, and of course, throw it to him where he's caught one as well.
So that'll do it for my partner, Charles.
Just a little hit for the summer. Big deal. Whoa, here I go. I'm jumping out of green balloons. Geronimo. Man, I like big wheels. 24. And I let the paint drip like the hose. Whoa,
big cars.
Suicide doors, I got scores.
You don't know my life. My life is hard.
Make me wake up in the morning. Chinchilla for the wizard, cotton sweater clip. Queen Latifah, regal, living single, but I'm busy like a clerp.
You ain't noticed I was gone yet. Summer gyps and family trips are still a bitch, and I relax.
I've been gone for a minute. Told you I'd be back, just chill for a minute. Last time I checked, you was on